Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Oh, you whiny little bitch. Your son committed suicide. That's not on our hands. Oh, you're gonna be a little crybaby and go shoot some nuclear missiles at the U.S., huh? Okay, whatever.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Dead ass though, dead ass.
Enemy down.
Room clear. This floor's clear. Move up to the second.
Wait, isn't this the... Oh, never mind. Oh, shit. Yeah, this place is clear too.
Griggs isn't here.
Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs.
Copy that.
Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look.
Huh? Oops. Huh? Oops.
Sun's coming up. We're running out of time.
Where are the others?
Briggs, 678-452-056.
Floor clear. Proceed upstairs.
The Geneva Convention is a nice idea in theory, no? Why don't you save yourself the trouble and simply answer my question? How many others are there?
Griggs, 678.
Looks like this is the place.
It's gonna get real big.
Get ready to breach.
If I was you, I'd get my ass out of here.
You go, go, go! All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
I'm looking for intelligence.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team 1. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building 2.
How do you number buildings like that?
It's
like, okay, guys, before we go into this, this is the plan. That's Building 1, that's Building 2, and that's Building 3. What'd he say? I wasn't listening.
Enemy helicopters. Move.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get clear.
After gathering around it, of course.
So, do it. Charlie 6, the tower's down and the power's out. 20 seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay, we're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence up.
Take Soap and the rest and scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route. Contacts northwest. Man down. Hostile down.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Enemy troops to the southwest.
Oh, damn it, I thought I could get back in time. Are you serious?
Enemy troops to the southwest.
frag out.
All clear.
Southeast of us. Cover me. I'm reloading. Enemy troops to the southwest. Cover me.
Heads up! Watch those RPGs on the rooftops!
Victor, who cries out?
Man down.
Shit, man.
Target eliminated.
some covering fire.
That's our wake-up call.
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes from the Russians at this time. Out.
Roger that.
It's on now, Captain.